So we are in Paul's mechanic shop, where there are mice. And the way Paul has solved the mouse problem is he's put some food in this here can. And the mice run up here, and they smell the food, and then they go inside. And look how cute they are. They're gonna get released outside so that they don't eat all our food. But they don't deserve to die just because of how cute they are, basically. Yeah.